You have to shake your head while you're up there just to focus back in on what you're doing, because the visuals absolutely fill your mind. It's just overpowering. It's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your life, constantly like Niagara pouring into your head. And somehow you've got to clear all that and focus on fixing the space shuttle.
For over two decades, a hidden world has been orbiting high above our heads. But what secrets lie within the International Space Station? From hidden messages to unidentified sightings, here are 15 secrets about the ISS that will keep you up at night. The ISS has a number of streams where anyone can watch the view as it orbits around the planet. And sometimes these streams show things that can cause people to start asking questions. During one of these streams, a few viewers caught a glimpse of several objects whizzing by the space station at high speeds before flying out of view of the cameras. Many now believe that this may be evidence of a UFO visitor, and have drawn a lot more attention to these streams from people anxious to catch a glimpse of possible alien visitors. If you are able to take a look around the ISS, and I mean a really good look around, you may be able to find some secret messages left for the astronauts aboard. Rumor has it that engineers in charge of constructing the station wrote names and secret messages in various parts of the station. Those aboard have said these writings are often in spaces that cannot be seen, but occasionally they will come across a message left by those who helped make their time in space a reality. On one trip to the ISS taken by Russian astronaut Anton Skrapilov, a few swabs were taken from the outer hull of the station, and after analyzing these swabs, they found bacteria living in the cold, harsh environment of space. The first evidence that life can find ways to survive in even the most unfriendly conditions. These single-celled organisms did not have the protection from harmful radiation and solar winds like those aboard the station have, so the fact that life was able to find ways to survive in these conditions is incredible. We are all familiar with the four states of matter: solids, liquids, gases, and plasmas. Well, get ready for another, because researchers aboard the ISS have been able to create a new state of matter called a Bose-Einstein condensate. The properties of this new state of matter is distinctly different from the other states, which have properties distinctly different from other forms of matter, with one of the main properties of a BEC is that a large percentage of its particles occupy the lowest energy state. Several years ago, Russia was sending a payload of supplies to the International Space Station that included fuel, water, and food for the six astronauts aboard. But when official photos of the craft going to deliver the goods were released, NASA scientists noticed another object attached to the rocket that was not on the inventory. And when confronted about it, Russian officials simply said that it would be a scientific payload intended for a one-time trip aboard. This message, brushing off NASA's concerns, puzzled others and brought rumors of secret Russian experiments aboard a station built on collaboration. Could they be running secret experiments in order to prepare to launch their own space station in the near future? In order to prepare for travels far beyond our planetary bounds, astronauts aboard the ISS have been growing food aboard the station for years. These include various fruits, vegetables, and leafy greens that can help keep astronauts happy with a fresh and balanced diet. But upon the completion of some recent tests, they realized that something was present in the soil and on the produce that they had never seen before. They had discovered a new species of bacteria that must have evolved from bacteria that hitched a ride from the surface. How long will it take for other organisms in space to evolve enough to be considered a new species? For the past decade and a half, the ISS has been at the forefront of research, making it one of the most important scientific laboratories for the modern day. The research has been one of the main sources of understanding the effects of space on the human body and how to best combat the negative ones. It has also greatly advanced how scientific processes that, well understood on Earth, change as they are performed in the vastly different environment of space. Until its decommission, the ISS will continue to be on the forefront of scientific advancements. Making a spacecraft airtight is a critical step in designing them to make sure those on board can breathe and are protected from the vacuum of space. But given this, it may surprise you to hear that air leaks aboard the International Space Station are somewhat of a normal occurrence. Due to the external forces on the station, fasteners and other pieces of equipment can get loose and spring a small leak. But not to worry, as the crew are alerted to this and have plenty of time to find and repair these types of leaks before major damage can be done. But one time, when one of these leaks was brought to the attention of the crew and they rushed to find the source, what they found wasn't at all what they expected. This time, air was leaking out of a hole drilled by someone on board. While the leak was found and fixed in a timely manner, the source of this hole remains a mystery nearly 5 years after the fact. The ISS orbits Earth at extremely fast speeds, over 7.5 kilometers per second, or 5 miles per second, and thus makes 16 complete rotations around the Earth in a single day. This gives the crew the unique opportunity of witnessing 16 sunrises and sunsets every day. So, if you were on the ISS, you would experience a solar day every 90 minutes. The International Space Station is a collaboration of 15 different countries working together to further humanity's understanding of our universe. But this can obviously also lead to problems, as the relationships and interactions between different nations are not always positive. What would happen aboard if one nation decided they were finished working with the others? The International Space Station, at its heart, is a laboratory conducting cutting-edge research while floating over 400 kilometers, 250 miles, above the surface of the Earth. The ISS is in a state of constant freefall, keeping it in orbit around our planet. It may not surprise you to hear that spending months at a time in the zero Gs of space has some possibly significant side effects to the human body. As you use your muscles less and receive significantly lower impacts on your body in a zero gravity environment, spending long enough in space will cause your body to atrophy and weaken the longer you remain off of Earth. There is also evidence that time in space may cause your DNA to alter itself as your body starts to adapt to life in this new environment. Completing 16 orbits a day gives the ISS one of the best views of what is happening across the planet every day. And being equipped with some of the most advanced video equipment, its ability to monitor the globe is hard to match. Could it be used to survey what is happening on the surface? What could the extent of its abilities to monitor be? The International Space Station has been in orbit around our planet for the past 25 years, since 1998. And some believe that its dodging of all major catastrophes may be, statistically, coming to an end, and it may be time for it to retire. Without this pillar of cosmic research, what will these countries do to fill that void when the time comes for the ISS to come down? What will come next? Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to check out some of the other content exploring the universe, like The Hidden Truth About What the Universe Actually Is.